How you doing, man? All right, so the reason I'm out here talking with you is because even though you have the headlamp, you have to have proper reflective equipment on the bicycle. You have to have light on the bicycle. You have to have a rear light as well.
There's one on the back right there.
All right, none of that was on while you were riding. All right, you have ID on you?
I do not. My name is Christopher Fred.
You want any probation parole?
No, sir. Okay. 10/24/82 is my date of birth. Can I please get a packed service vehicle?
Not right now. Okay. Do you feel me?
How are you doing?
Turn around, put your hands behind your head. Central 455, foot platoon. Stop now!
Where I can see them. You understand me?
Let me go, dude.
You don't let go of my hand, you're gonna get socked.
Come on, dude.
You understand?
Alright, that's not.
You ain't stopping.
Please, just let me go, dude.
You ain't getting let go.
Drop the knife! Drop the knife, you fucker! Drop that fucking knife! Drop that fucking knife! Drop that knife, dude.
You let me go. No.
Alright, I'll let you go. Drop that fucking knife first.
You let go.
I can't let you up with that knife.
Go, dude. All right, I drop it. All
right. Central 455, shots fired. Shots fired. Suspect down. Arms out! Arms out! Put your arms out at your sides now!
Central 455, out behind the Dollar General. Suspect hit, down at gunpoint. Do not move. Central 455, start medical code 3 into my location. Keep your hands out. behind the Dollar General, 4 boy, the creek bed.